Ladies and gentlemen, before you, we have the greatest wrestler of all time. I'm a 60-minute man, baby. Woo! Tony Schiavone, if I were to ask you, what do you know firsthand or personally that's worth $1 million and looks like $1 million, what would your first answer be?
And I'm Ric Flair, and y'all don't!
I'm gonna turn you on tonight like you've never been turned on before. Because when that smoke clears and they hit that beat to 2001, pal, I'm gonna bust in that ring. Woo! Looking as only I can look. So we're all gonna go to school right here for a couple of minutes. Here comes the man. Showtime! I guess that's my cue. Can you imagine the rush the female population of the world gets when the world's heavyweight wrestling champion walks out on national television? Oh, girls. Check this out right here, huh? Woo, what a man! That's right! Your world's heavyweight champion, Tony Schiavone. How about a moment of silence for the best-looking man on the face of this earth? You know, when I tell my pals, Rick and Keith Michaels, that I want to be styling and profiling on Jim Crockett's television show because Ted Turner is sitting upstairs in his office and wants a real dude out here on the big camera, then Michaels of Kansas City puts it together. So bring the camera one time. You like it? I am Ric Flair, woo, the world's heavyweight wrestling champion, styling and profiling. Check this out, huh? Take a look at the real world of big time business. That's the man. Woo! There's none of this. It's just this. What you better do is put that camera on GQ magazine, because this, ladies and gentlemen, before I start talking about professional wrestling, is what's going on, woo, in the world of fashion. Let's show the entire sporting world that the world champion indeed is a fashion plate beyond compare. Once again, huh? Custom made, look at it, only the world champion should look this. Ladies and gentlemen, whether you like it or not, is what Ric Flair has done to the world of professional sports. Get a shot of this one time, boys. This is what all of them are wearing on Wall Street, Daddy, huh? Let's check this out one time. The world's heavyweight, woo, wrestling champion stands before you. Woo! Look at his only a world champion out of look. I believe that says custom styled for the world champion, woo, by Michaels of Kansas City. Put that camera on this. Can you get something to show what's happening right here? You can buy one of these for about $9,000. Am I cooking, huh? I mean, take a look at this, huh? Is this what's happening in professional wrestling, huh? You can buy these anytime you want for about $10,000, $11,000. I got 15 of them. You know why? Because I'm the world heavyweight champion. Yeah, Vanna White, you're standing out there right now wondering what's costing all this. To all the people out there that want to be cool, you can buy one of these for about $10,500. Pocket change to the world champion. Put it on at one time, baby. What styling and profile is all about. This is what being the world champion, this is what being lifestyles of the rich and famous is all about.
I wish all the kids could wear these, but at $5,000 a pop, it's a little hard to do.
It's only just begun. Talking to you. You're talking to the Rolex
wearing, diamond ring wearing,
chip stealing,
wheeler dealing, limousine riding, jet flying, son of a gun, and I'm having a hard time holding these alligators down. Woo!
You want me to do it again? And I'll do it again.
Ric Flair is a kiss stealing, wheeler dealing, limousine riding, jet flying, any woman he wants. Son of a gun, the nature boy. Check this out.
When you know Ric Flair's in town, things are taking place.
Ric Flair, a legend in his own time.
Nature boy, you are the man, the myth, the legend.
All rolled up in one. Jim Crockett looked at me 10 years ago. He said, nature boy, SRO, that means standing room only. Woo, get ready, the world champion, styling and profiling. Woo,
I'm gonna style and profile for you for about 30 seconds.
There's only one man that can style and profile, styling and profiling. I'm going to style and profile.
Honey, you keep your mouth shut. I'm not taking off my clothes today. I'm styling and profiling.
I'm styling, woo, and profiling.
Styling, woo, and profiling.
Woo, like it or not, I'm styling and profiling, and I'm the best there is. Just because I'm Slick Rick, styling and profiling, and my buddy Keith Michael said, woo, nature boy, you are still styling and profiling. You gotta know how to style, woo, and profile, woo, styling and profiling, woo, styling and profiling. It's called styling, woo, and profile, styling and profiling, woo, styling and profiling, style and profile.
Ric Flair. Styling and profiling.
Ric Flair is styling and profiling. Don't wrap me up. Woo! 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 Woo!
Please, for the camera, on what's really causing all this.
This is what's... That's right. You want to know, girls, what's causing all that? That's called total relaxation 24 hours a day.
Girls, what's causing all this?
Yeah!
What's causing all this, huh?
In other words, girls, what is causing all this? Woo! What's causing all this?
What's causing all this?
What's causing all this, huh? Woo! Woo! What's causing all this? What's really causing all this?
What's causing all this stuff, girls?
What's causing all this?
Yeah.
Woo!
What in God's green earth is causing, woo, all this?
What's causing all this? Woo! Don't wrap me up. Woo! When you make in excess of $1 million a year, I'm already a multi-millionaire. I'm a multi-millionaire. I make $4,000 a day. That's not a bad average, right?
And if you want me to shut up over the young lady, you write me a check for $1 million. That's what I made last year. And I'll stay home and watch you do the program.
We have a man that in his own modest way can tell you that last year he made $2 million without a law degree, without practicing medicine, without owning a corporation, and without running for president, which is next on the agenda. First of all, we'll start today off by telling you, whoo, it is Rolex time. Get a Rolex watch, get the biggest diamonds my fear can hold.
You are looking at pure class. $13,000 Rolex! In the big Rolex! Gold around my neck, Rolex watch around my wrist. I'll wear a $15,000 Rolex! And if I want to wear a Rolex watch, you haven't got one, you understand? Ha ha! And a Rolex watch, I'm still looking at the diamonds on this big old Rolex. Rolex watches. And they say, Tony, what time is it? Well, Rick, there's so many diamonds around your Rolex, we can't tell what time it is. Rolex watches. Yes. And as sure as I'm wearing $15,000 worth of Rolex watch with a diamond bezel. You want one of these? You can buy them all over the country. They're $15,000. Rolex and all these diamonds. We are alligator shoes. $1,000 suits. Rolex watches. And any woman in the whole world we want. Just like that. Some of us style and profile in $1,000 suits. $1,000 shoes. Big Rolex watches. And some of us have bigger cars than others. And this costs more than the car you're driving in, brother. Well, I got a car that if I trade in tomorrow, I can buy the whole Harley-Davidson plant with. It means I can drive a Lincoln Continental, a Mercedes, a Rolls, own a Corvette, live in the biggest house on the biggest side of town. I got Mercedes-Benz, Rolls-Royce. I will drive nothing but Mercedes or Rolls Royce. I got a Cadillac, a Rolls Royce, and I got the biggest house on the big side of town. You know why? Woo! Because this is America, and I'm the world heavyweight champion. The biggest house on the biggest hill on the biggest side of town, and I got a big, big yard. Luger, you said I got a big house. Well, that's plural. I got big houses. When you ride nothing but long limousines, they like long limousines. Long limousines! I'm still riding around that limousine. I won't ride in nothing but limousines. Don't ride in limousines! Limousines! Send a limousine to the castle if you want me to work for you again. And I got a limousine sitting out there a mile long with 25 women just dying for me to go, woo! Because I'm the world champion, sucker. You think Lawrence Taylor lived on the edge, baby? Travel with me for a week. Ha! I'll show Lawrence Taylor more about partying in one day than he's known in his entire lifetime. I am, woo, the world champion. Jet airplanes, limousines, good-looking women, lots of money, championship belts, and the life of the rich and famous. Don't carry on. Lick Rick himself. Lifestyles of the rich and famous. I can talk about the yachts and the airplanes. They like jet airplanes. He's got an airplane. Woo! That'll break the sound barrier. I am style. I am grace. I am luxury personified. We are long limousines. We are trucking promotions. We are alligator shoes. We are the wrestling network. We are Mercedes-Benz. We are what wrestling's all about. We are millionaires. We are, we are the best there is. Who would just put anybody else alive? My shoes cost more than your house. I'm gonna give about 10 of these kids over there one of these lizard shoes so they can all sleep in it, because I'm sure it's a lot better than what they're living in now. Because my shoes cost more than your house. You like it? You can live in these, brother, and they're ready to be a whole lot more. These shoes cost more than most people's homes sitting in this audience. If you can wear these shoes, God bless you. I'm still standing here. Custom made from head to toe. You like them alligator shoes, huh? From the lizard shoes, huh? About $700. These are genuine ostrich. I'm wearing lizard shoes. This did cost me $1,100. And these alligator shoes are on sale right now for $1,200. $1,000 alligator shoes. I'm alligators. I'm in cashmere, diamonds, and alligators. Don't wear alligators.
alligator shoot. I'm still walking around in alligators. I dress myself in alligator shoes. $600 custom made leather shoes. Don't be wrapping us up. Woo, 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 woo. I can't help it that I'm custom made, if you may, woo, from head to toe, custom made from head to toe, custom made from head to toe. I am still, woo, custom made. I'm custom made, woo, custom made from head to toe, custom made clothes. I am custom made. I am the world champion. The demand's custom made from head to toe. Custom made from head to toe. Custom made. Custom made. An $800 custom made cashmere ultra suede blazer. I dress myself in ultra suede in a custom made silk coat. You like it? Custom made. This right here, you want one? It'll cost you $1,000. Custom made clothes. The word custom made clothes. I'm not only custom made from head to toe. I just happen to be custom made. Tony, you can pick one of these up for about $1,100. Custom made, $1,100. Buy yourself one, kid. When I slide out of about $2,000 worth of clothes, look at it all that I can look. That coat cost me $15,000. That means nothing to me. $15,000 in the life of the world champion, in this case, Ric Flair, is nothing. I'll dump that in the Marriott tonight in Baltimore, baby. And that's the way it goes.
Here I am in a suit that costs more than your house.
That's why this sport coat costs $800, and that costs $200. And I don't know what that cost. I'd be ashamed to wear it. I dress myself in $100 pleated slacks. I got 600 suits. I can talk about the nice clothes. They like fine clothes.
You know, I buy my clothes at Michael's in Kansas City and Franco's up in Richmond.
You can pick one of these up for about $1,500 at Michael's in Kansas City. I'm looking at 146 different suits to choose from because I know how to style and profile. This $850 garment, GQ Magazine, Playgirl Magazine, the greatest wrestler and best-dressed athlete of all time. I dress myself in cashmere. I'm still wearing cashmere. He's not ready to wear $500 tie. One of my 150 pairs of Porsche Carrera sunglasses. You start right here at about $35,000. You roll over here to about $15,000. Then you give him the whole shot. Right around $2,200. Looking, keep in mind, woo, as only I can look. And he's wearing about $35,000 worth of jewelry. He's wearing about $1,200 worth of clothes. He's got about $5 million in the bank. He lives in the biggest house, on the biggest hill, on the biggest side of town. He drives only cars that can be financed at the biggest banks. Then you gotta know you are looking at the one and only world's heavyweight wrestling champion. Don't wrap me up yet, buddy. Woo, 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 woo. Let's talk about the man that exemplifies America more than any other individual alive today. Me.
Ric Flair.
It's Ric Flair! Woo! Oh, girls, I can't stand it!
Boy, they're hot today, aren't they?
I can talk about all the women I am. I got cars like women all over the countryside. Best women. I have to fulfill all the dreams, the desires, the wishes, and the lusts of thousands of young women all throughout this great country. Modern day sex symbol. Just got back from Land of the Sun in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and Tony Schiavone, if you don't think I wasn't driving some women wild down there, then you don't call me Ric Flair ever again. Let's have a moment of silence. One moment of silence for all the college co-eds on spring break that happened to rendezvous with the Nature Boy last week in the great state of Florida, and right now wake up each morning wondering if there's life after Ric Flair.
I've been to the limit one time in my life. It took Linda Carter and Bo Derek back to back to make Ric Flair even flinch.
I got more women waiting for me in that hallway, quivering, shaking, having conniptions. And I am still driving the women in this world completely out of their ever-loving, cotton-picking minds. And I will make love to nothing but the best-looking women in the world. One little girl jumped up and said, "Woo, slow down, you're moving too fast." I'm making girls' eyes go crosswise. You get on an elevator, you go to that top floor, and you imagine if you are between 18 and 28, it's going to be potluck. It's going to be a smorgasbord. A lot of beautiful women with great bodies come to me and say, "Rick, take me upstairs."
Come back when you grow up, girl.
As you know oh so very well, I am probably the finest connoisseur of beautiful women. I'm talking about women with full sweaters, you know, the big girls. I like them women with a full sweater and an empty head. I like those double D's, brother, you know what I'm telling you?
You like that, girl? That's how it goes.
All the girls hollering, "Stop! We can't take anymore."
When I kick five girls out of bed, I go, "Woo!" And they go, "Woo, woo, woo!" Because they know they've been with the world champion. Ric Flair has wooed every good-looking woman alive today. And I am going to continue to woo every good-looking woman for one face of this world together.
From penthouse to penthouse to penthouse.
Call as you see it, girls. Call it as you see it. And I'm supposed to be a bad guy, huh?
I'm still gonna kiss the girls and make them cry. Woo! I had some girls tell me you need these baths. You make 10 grand a night, you jump in your limousine, and ooh la la. Woo! Making $1 million a year, passing through life in jet airplanes, limousines, fine clothes, and any woman in the world I want, just like that. Put that camera back on me. Those girls like looking at me, buddy. 2 days ago, I took a woman on a little rendezvous. We had a close encounter, and I took her places. The space shuttle can't go, Daddy. And you got any woman in the world you want, just like that. Woo! And there's not much else, right?
And you ask any woman in town, I'm a 60-minute man.
I used to pride my fact on every woman in the world calling me, woo, a 60-minute man. Well, I can go 90 minutes just as easy as I can go 60. Now you figure that out, smarty. None of you can be first, but a whole bunch of you might be next. Woo! None of you can be first, but a whole bunch of you can be next.
Oh, baby. Young lady, if I want to hear from you, I'll put you on my knee.
If I want to walk the streets of Atlanta, Georgia, with LaToya Jackson, I'll do it because I'm Ric Flair. Woo! Woo! I want to go to bed with the champ. But when I lay my head down on somebody's pillow every night of the week, somebody looks at me and says, "Oh, champ, you're the only one." Oh, what a feeling to lay down next to a world champion. Precious and Ric Flair, styling and profiling, lingerie, water beds, hot tubs, strobe lights, cameras, roll, action, you and me, baby, to put her in a little pink negligee, to hire the film crew, to film the night, to have her walk out of that boudoir. Woo! Vanna White's got nothing on you, and you can spin this wheel of fortune anytime you want. I'm gonna take that bodacious blonde with the biggest tatas in the world and make her mine.
No, she didn't pop my bubble, baby. I'm fixing to pop her. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
I'll be coming round the mountain when I come. Woo! Show the front. Show the front part, JJ. Yes! You were like all the girls at the Marriott in room 806. It's a lot easier to get on than it is to get off. It's a lot easier getting on than it is getting off. A la Space Mountain. Woo! Girls, I'm going to be available anywhere you see my name on the marquee, and you can ride Space Mountain all night long for Edo if you're 18 years old or over. Woo!
Please let me in, Slick Rick! Please!
No, no, baby doll. No Space Mountain tonight. I want all the women headed to Florida to remember you don't have to go to Florida. You be here the 4th of July, and you can ride Space Mountain for nothing.
I like it when a tall blonde, about 24 years old, lays her head on my chest, a few beads of sweat running off her forehead, and goes, "Ooh, now I know why they call you Space Mountain."
I tell you how I came by that handle. One night, a woman, woo, just screamed out. It's like, woo, Space Mountain. Rick, Rick, Space Mountain, if you may. I am Space Mountain.
Space Mountain was lit up like a huge Christmas tree. The whole joint was coming down, and I never heard one girl ever say, "Nature boy, how much can you bench press?"
And here I am to tell you, woo, that I am Slick Rick. I am Space Mountain. And I am the world's heavyweight wrestling champion. The name is Slick Rick Space Mountain. But above all else, it's Champ. Some 24-year-old blonde will go, "Ooh, nature boy, Space Mountain is the ride of a lifetime." Woo! Space Mountain will be open every night. Woo! Around the world. When you get on Space Mountain, you'll be like this. Somebody, please get me off this mountain. Woo! There's going to be between 500 and 1,000 women outside every hotel just dying. Space Mountain. How about it? Give Tony a big kiss one time, girls. Come on. Give Tony a big kiss. Ah, oh, Tony. You're going to learn to run with the big dogs. Come on, give him a... Bodacious. Go for it, Tony. Tell your wife I said hello, guy.
You pay attention, sweetheart, or you'll never get in line.
Darling, you keep your mouth shut. I'm not taking you home, no matter what you say. I've seen better on the backside of the worst days of my life. Don't put that camera on those girls when I'm on TV. Keep that picture on me, man. I am Mirror, mirror on the wall, woo! Who's the fairest of them all? And the mirror says, why, nature boy, it's you. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all? And for 7 years, that mirror has looked back at me and said, why, nature boy, it's you. Who else? Woo, what a man standing there in all his magnificence. A little bit like Johnny Carson walking out. I can't help it that I look good, smell good, woo, can dance all night long. I style, I profile, I can boogaloo, I can do whatever I have to do to be the man day in, woo, and day out. Don't wrap me up, you know why? Woo, 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 woo. Woo! 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 Woo!
Nature boy, Ric Flair.
Woo!
We're coming right back.
Woo! Woo! I'm gonna walk it out. Look at it, only the nature boy can look. There's only one man that coined that phrase. Woo! And it goes like this. When I walk you out 5 times. I've walked that aisle. You, buddy, woo, have got to walk that aisle, brother. And it's a long walk. You got to, woo, walk that aisle. Knowing that out of the other door comes the golden stallion himself. Looking as only I can look. All you got to do is walk that aisle and beat this. How do you beat Slick Rick? You don't. I, my friend, am your world's heavyweight champion. Did you see the champ yesterday? He beat up Dusty Rhodes. Me and the others will show you why the AWA and Dusty Rhodes, whoo, are not what's happening in professional wrestling. Woo! Who would you rather wake up in the morning with? Willie Nelson or Deborah Shelf? I spent more money on spilt booze with Leona Hemsley last Sunday night sitting in my lap than you made in the last 6 months. That's right. And Buddy Landell, you imitation nothing happening punk. You keep walking around that ring trying to tell the world you're me. You better go somewhere else for your clothes besides Kmart. I would lend you one of my robes to wear on TV if you wouldn't get lost in the aisles. Look at you. Jeez, you look like Jethro Bodine coming out here. I saw you a while ago.
Ha, 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 ha.
I'm gonna enroll you in a class in inhalation therapy. At the 30-minute mark, when you're going, please, nature boy, finish me off. I can't lift these good arms. If you're a 300-pound fat truck driver, sit down and shut up. Nobody likes to be called fat boy. There's no woman in the world that likes to be called fatso. But sweatso, that's your name. So you sit there and keep your mouth shut until Dusty Rhodes walks out here, then leave with him. Well, let me tell you something, fat boy. You don't like it? Do something about it. I like all of you idiots out there to have to put up with me each and every week. Even these idiots over here, no. I'm going to be more obnoxious. The bottom line is, I got a big mouth, but I'm the best. I'm overbearing, and I'm obnoxious, and I know it. You know, there's a lot of you fat, pot-bellied guys sitting in a chair right now that don't like me because I represent what a real man is.
That's right.
And you tell your old lady sitting next to you not to watch me because you don't like what's happening in big time athletics. I'm a winner, not a loser. I'm talking right now. Let me tell you something. If you like talking to me on this show, you'll let me talk when I'm out here.
Stick to what you know how to do best. That's talking to that and sign checks. Leave the wrestling to me, Daddy.
And I know that the Crockett family hates putting their hand in their pocket for Ric Flair. Nature boy, what I heard was right. I was a big man until about the 40-minute mark. Then I got real small. In other words, you're looking at the greatest wrestling machine alive, Luger. Oh, you big gold Adonis. You, my friend, are second best. Live with it. Ha, ha, ha. You are light years from being where I've been my entire career. Ask Luger. It takes a lot more than that to get a woo out of that nature ball. You gotta put up or you gotta shut up. If you think you're man enough to jump on this, how tough Ric Flair can be. Now we go to school.
And I was taking him to school.
Woo! I tore them all down. Go for it, Porter. I am better than the system. And don't wrap me up. Woo! 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 This is the most serious thing that I've ever said to the public in my entire life. I'm Ric Flair, and I play the game by my rules. If you are the best at what you do, then you win at any cost. I'm the dirtiest player in the game. The dirtiest player in the game. I'm the dirtiest player in the game. The dirtiest. So don't turn your back on the great one. And this big boy is what I really call my big baby. All mine. $40,000. And my name is right there. There's only one. 14 of you wanting to take this home. Well, this lives in my house. This probably costs more than the house you live in. Before I really turn the gas on, this is the danger zone, and I'm going to make you all learn to love it. Back that camera up. I got to have room to walk when I'm talking tonight, baby. I'm a man possessed with this sport.
He's got 20 stitches in that eye. 20 stitches. Pretty boy, Sting, you're next.
Those stitches you got in your eye now. I loved it. It was blood. It was sweat. It was intensity. Blood. Broken bones. A letter to your family. Blood, sweat, and a ton of guts. You see this? You see this? This is blood. I paid the price. I know what it's like. That's why some people think I've lost it in this entire world. It is total insanity.
That is insanity.
I've paid my dues. I've paid my price. I do this for a living. Shimani, yeah. Yes, I'm excited. Oh, boy. Oh. Right now. Woo. I got to be kind of calm here. I don't want anybody out here telling me I'm off the air. I was born with a golden spoon. I was born with a silver spoon in my mouth. And don't wrap me up. Woo! Ah! Woo! You aren't gonna get it! Woo! That's what's called being a champion, buddy. I am your world's heavyweight champion. I have been your world's heavyweight champion. Woo! The world's champion. I'm Ric Flair. I'm the world champion. Woo! The world heavyweight champion. Woo! If you love it like I do, you live for the glory of being called the world's heavyweight champion. Only one. Believe me, only one. Woo! I am the world champion as long as I want to be. Woo! I am still, woo, the world heavyweight wrestling champion. Did you watch TBS last night? Nate Jamar did it again. Learn to live with it because everybody knows it is the best thing going today. Whether you like it or don't like it, learn to love it because it's the best thing going today. And the bottom line, whether you like it or don't like it, learn to live with it, because God bless you, it's the best thing going today. Whether you like it or not, I'm your world's heavyweight wrestling champion. The bottom line is, whether you like it or don't like it, learn to love it, because it's the best thing going today. Whether you like it or don't like it, learn to love it, because it is the best thing going today. Whether you like us or don't like us, woo, learn to love us, because we're the best thing going today. Woo! The greatest Slick Rick, or just plain, oh man, how slick is Slick Rick? Woo-hoo. There goes Slick Rick. This is Slick Rick. Woo! I wake up knowing that I'm the best there is. I'm just like the LA Lakers. I'm the greatest thing going today. Because you're talking about three bad white boys that know how to do it better than any three men alive. You're talking about the championship road. Woo! The bad guys. You got a problem? You got a problem? It's no problem. Look us up. Woo! I'm a horseman. Woo! And we love walking out of the best hotels in the world and having some sky cab go, woo, woo, it's the horseman, woo! I am the flagship, the greatest wrestler of all time, the greatest wrestler alive today. The best in this business is Ric Flair. Lord, how hard it is to be humble. Woo! Ric Flair is talent like it is. Do I make myself clear? I'm not done, don't roll me up. Woo! 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 To be the man, Daddy, you gotta beat the man. To be the man in the greatest sport in the world, you gotta beat the man. To be the man, you've got to beat the man. To be the man, you gotta beat the man. To be the man, you gotta beat the man. To be the man, you've got to beat the man. To be the man, you gotta beat the man, baby. And right now, I am the man. In all my magnificence, you're gonna be mine. All night long. I make more money, and I live a life second to none. I am life. Who as y'all wish you could live. I live and die and breathe each day of my life for this business. Diamonds are forever, and so is Slick Rick. Woo! Diamonds are forever, and so is Rick Flair. Diamonds are forever, and so are the Four Horsemen. Diamonds are forever, and so is Ric Flair. Diamonds are forever. Woo! And so is Ric Flair, baby. Remember that. Bright lights, big cities, pretty ladies, nature boy.
You want me to do it again? And I'll do it again.
Bright lights, big cities, pretty ladies, five times the world champion. Woo. I am Ric Flair. I've done it all to be the best. Woo. Oh, man, I'm on fire today. Oh, don't you ever wrap me up when I'm talking. Woo. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, I know that I have captivated you because I am Ric Flair, the world heavyweight champion. Whether you like it or not, I just plain am the best there is in the sport today. Love you, Anthony. Woo! I am so high of being Ric Flair each day of my life that I might just stick around for another 20 years. And God only knows, I've got 1,000 years left in me. I'm the best there is. The National Wrestling Alliance. Woo! The Nature Boy is here to stay forever and ever. He who has the last laugh, last best. Ha 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 ha! Tony, check out that Rolex, Daddy. I got things to do. God bless America and God bless Ric Flair. Go for it. Woo! Because the bottom line is, it just doesn't get any better than this. Woo! You bring somebody out here to follow that stuff, brother. Woo! Woo! Woo!